Oh, I can hear you, Johnny, yeah. this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Thank you.
And as the adrenaline dies down after another eventful Grand Prix, here come the top three out onto the podium.
Hello everyone, welcome to the stream, Mr. Hill Race Driver, Mr. Helium Trophy. Very, very welcome indeed. And we're here at Australia for two rounds. This is the second round, we've already done the first round. So this is the other round, after the first round. Oh, shut up, Dave, for fuck's sake. Just get on with it, buffoon.
excellent start. Good job.
Is now.
distance is 6.4 seconds.
Jeff's a good bloke. Yeah, that's what I said. Eh? Eh? I'll say it again, I can hear you. Yeah, I think so. Google? Yeah, the tyres are pretty worn out at about 60% as well. About 60%. 60, yeah.
Gap to car in front is 8.6 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
10.3 seconds. Remaining. 6 seconds.
Yes, thank you. Yes. Yeah, well, you could do it as well, Dusty. There's no rules that say you can't. Integrity. I think it was Goodyear in 96. But back in them days, you see, it was two stops and there wasn't really any tyre wear. The tyres were just, you know, hard and that was it. So they just, you know, stopped at lap 20 and lap 40 for four or something like that on a 70 lap race and that was it. There was none of this, what you've got these days with the super softs and all that shite. Yeah, but we had, yeah, but there was refueling, wasn't there? I think still in 96. So that was another element. Catch you later. I told you, make a comment on any one of my videos saying I'd like to see this and I have to do it. That's all you have to do. Right, well that's all you gotta do. Okay? Any video, just yeah. I told you weeks ago. Yeah, weeks ago. I did, yes. Okay. Well, no, you can do it. You can do it on anyone because it will come through to my YouTube channel. Because you're asking me on my channel because when I set the channel up, I set it up for the people that were watching, and I said if there's something you want to see, then let me know in a comment and I'll see what I can do. So that's what you got. Yeah, I know, but I'm not doing porn. Oh yeah, I'll do that, no problem. We all want to see a biography of Dustin. Yeah. No, oh, yeah. Yeah, the story so far. Doesn't mean that long. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They are a pain to make, yeah. Unless the only yeah, I know, but the only way shut up, Dusty. No, the problem with the highlight videos is it's either just from my perspective or I have to get everyone else's, and trying to assemble all that together is the complete pain, trying to join everyone's races together. And basically nobody wants to see me wobbling around in 10th position anymore. It was fine when I used to do it on 2010 because I was pretty much 5th, 6th, 7th place, and so, you know, there was always something going on. But as I've dropped down the field, or should I say other people have got more competitive, it's just not something that, you know, people want to see. And unless I... That's it, yeah, yeah. That's always a big problem. Yeah. Yeah, and then you get a situation where someone's had a really good accident or something, and they say, oh yeah, I'll have that footage, and then they haven't recorded it, and it's like, you know, it's too frustrating. Okay. Just do it, Dave. Yeah, I know it does, yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'd probably do a live commentary as it's going along, as I'm going along. Use PlayStation 3, yeah, yeah. I've got more on there actually as download, so it's easy. Yeah. Okie dokie. Catch you later. Bye. I know. Yeah. I'd love to bring them back, but it's like 15 hours work and 5 people watch it, you know. Yeah. 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 Yeah, I wouldn't mind doing that. Yeah. No. Yep. Okie dokie. I'll catch you later. Bye bye.